Preparing for our new baby is our top priority, which is why I'm getting my Tdap vaccine today while I'm early in my third trimester, just like my OBGYN recommended. Since I can get my Tdap vaccine during a regular prenatal appointment, it's one of the easiest things I can do to keep my baby healthy after he's born. Tdap is the vaccine that protects against pertussis or whooping cough. Since pertussis can be really dangerous for young babies, getting my Tdap vaccine while I'm pregnant means I'm doing everything I can to protect my baby before he's able to get his first whooping cough vaccine at 2 months old. I'm passing the vaccine's protection onto my son, even before he's born. My partner got his Tdap vaccine too, and so have all of our family members. They can't wait to meet our little boy and want to do whatever they can to protect him after he's born. I know the Tdap vaccine is safe, and getting it gives me the peace of mind I need to focus on everything else. For the very best for your baby's health, get your recommended vaccines during pregnancy. Your OBGYN is there to answer all of your questions.